Something that is amazing of Q-SEnSE is the capability to talk between experiment and theory. A breakthrough is possible thanks to these very tight collaborations, the possibility to have a center where students are trained in a collaboration, that they are not only talking to my group or groups at JILA, but they have the capability to talk with groups at MIT and Stanford. This is crucial. My group tried to understand the rules that determine the behavior of atom molecules and ions, for example. And what we try to do is to develop models that can guide experiments to create better sensors or better quantum simulators. We want to use the unique capabilities of the quantum world to develop sensors that we would have never imagined we could build. The atoms have only a specific energies that we can excite them with. So what happens is that this discrete nature of the atomic levels allow us to use specific frequencies of photons to excite them. The interesting part is that quantum atoms are indistinguishable, but at the same time, because they're indistinguishable and ruled by the quantum nature, by quantum mechanics, then atoms are extremely noisy. But if we are able to entangle the atoms, then what happens is that we can shape the noise and reduce the noise and make them better sensors.
Experiments are trying to observe this interesting behavior in many different quantum platforms. So we're trying to find a way of making this behavior manifest and be able to see it and model it theoretically.
Working in collaboration with experiments, it's the best part of my work, is to see that a theory is not just some technical or some equations written in paper, but actually to see the predictions that we make, observe in the laboratory, and not only observe, but help to improve the sensor is amazing.